Okay, now that we have some basic programming going on, we're going to try to make this a little prettier. So you understand how the programming blocks work, and you put those together, and go ahead and experiment with some of the other ones that we didn't talk about. Like, you can actually make him move a little bit. You can make him rotate, so he can kind of tilt back and forth. You can do all sorts of things. You can have him disappear and reappear. You can have him just do all sorts of whatever. So play with some of these, and just make him do what you want him to do. But in this video, what I want to do is talk about costumes and sounds. So, again, make sure you've clicked on your sprite down here, and then you're in his brain, and those are his instructions, and these are his costumes. So click on his costume tab. Now, he came default with two costumes. You could give him more costumes and give him different looks, because really all he has right now is kind of like walking and walking. Now, if you take your mouse cursor and go right here, you can look at all of the costumes, and really costume is just an image that are included by default with Scratch, and these are already there. If I click on animals, unfortunately Mr. Cat doesn't really have lots of costumes to choose from. Right now I could if I wanted to be crazy, I could have him turn into like a bear or a bat or something like that. But, whatever. Now look at that dinosaur. That dinosaur is pretty real. So, here, we'll just have him turn into a dinosaur. So, again, click on animals here, and let's pick dinosaur. Dinosaur, I'm gonna grab him. Bloop. Now take a look at this. Now he's got costume one, costume two, costume three. Again, pause me if you need to catch up. What I want to do is, I just want to grab all those dinosaurs. So I'm going to keep going back and saying animals. I'm going to grab the next dinosaur, and so forth and so on. So I'm just going to make sure I get all these dinosaur costumes in here. I'm going to pause so you don't have to watch me do that. I want you to pause me and do this. Go grab all those dinosaurs. I'll be right back. Okay, welcome back. So you went and got all those dinosaurs. So now, right now, we get this crazy sprite who has like all these different looks. Some of these looks are cat looks, and some of them are dinosaur looks. Whatever, I don't know. So here's one. Let's just real quick, let's run the program and just see what happens. So now he's going to go through forever. He's going to scroll through his costumes and wait and scroll and wait, costume and wait. So I don't know why he starts off as a cat and changes into a dinosaur. If you want to, you could delete those costumes. I don't know. I think they're pretty cool. Now, I'm going to stop that. Something else you need to know about costumes is you don't have to use the ones that are in the library. You could upload a picture you have on your computer. So if you had a picture of your face and you want to be in the program, you could get a new costume from the camera. So if you wanted to like I'm on my tablet that has a camera on it, I guess I could. I don't know. I've never tried this. Sure. I guess I could say yes. Use the camera and take a picture of something and use it as a, so anyway. So you could do all sorts of stuff. Now, but also you could paint your own. So you could just go to town and like get creative. So you could paint something from scratch, or you could say, I'm on this costume and maybe I want him to, and so you have like this little mini paint down here. You've got like fill tools over here. You could put text in there. You could draw boxes. You could curve stuff. So I'm gonna change, do this with me. I'm gonna pick green. I'm gonna pick this fill tool, and it's actually pretty smart. Like it understands that that's the cat. That's the cat. And so I'm just going to fill him in all those oranges with green. So I don't know. At least we'll have some transition. He'll be an orange cat that turns into a green cat that turns into a green dinosaur. I don't know. But moral of the story is you can do whatever you want to with a costume. You can draw it yourself. You can take a picture and edit it with paint. You can just do whatever. Now, And so now we have this thing that's, whoops, hold on. I wanted to start here. So click there, give it a run, and he's the Incredible Hulk cat that turns into dinosaur dances. Awesome. Now, that is, oh, it's still going forever. That's the basics of costumes. And again, you can get really creative with this. You can do just about anything you want to. In the next video, I'm going to talk to you a little bit about sounds. So I'll see you in the next video.